woke up at 7. My days seem more than I pray for. Got dressed, get head out and ride a spoon on my skateboard. New kid in class, I sat alone taking notes while the hoodlums were making jokes at the clothes that my mama paid for. Seemed like everyone was a part of some gang invasion. Tattoos and initiation, parole and some on probation. Soaking up the vibe as I study for information. Cause lately I've been deprived of a normal day. But today on my way to eat lunch, some kid approached me. He told me we should be cool if only he got to know me. Cause on the side of town, I would need some protection. It's crazy, reckless, and dangerous. Unless I'm some sort of gangster, I'm only safe with the police. He said his name was at that, the month at the buses. Was kinda skeptic about him at first, cause I didn't trust him. And the more I got to know him, I couldn't tell what his motives were. Hoping that he was sincere. Something told me let go, but the only thing on my mind was patience. Searching twice for a different life, I was tired of waiting. Plus me and had similar views and conversations infused with knowledge, mainly about school and college. That was my truth, but regardless, he was type cool when I was with him. Introduced him to my family, they were rocking with him. My mama told him, make sure you look out for my son. And before she could finish her sentence, he quickly just interjected and said, don't you even stress that I got it under control. It's been 2 months since we met, it seems like we've gotten close. Some cat approached me and tried to beef with me, I just froze. And I see pounding and stomping on me, ripped out his clothes. Called me his brother and told me he got me to the fullest. Even if that means bullets, bullies, guns, AKs, and choppers to the killers. That's the realest shit I ever witnessed. A few weeks later, my uncle sold me a Honda Civic. A 93 with no license plates and no registration. Just thinking about every place I'ma go when I finally get it. And then he asked me for a ride around the block. Some distance from where I was parking. Instantly, I knew that spot was sketchy. My mama would kill me. My intuition told me not to. I knew it was wild. And plus, I knew I had no business or place on that side of town. And I read about some chick who went lurking without a sound. And got murked and a body found in the dirt with 1,000 rounds. It was worse than abandoned buildings and abandoned villages and scammers and killers provoking gangsters. But maybe I'm overthinking. Maybe I might be straight just as long as I pump the brakes. And try not to think about it. Just trust I'll be fucking safe. And then I told him, let's go. Hop in. He dabbed me up. Started telling jokes the whole ride there. Had me cracking up as we were getting closer. I felt funny. My stomach turned. And then he told me, go left. Make another turn. Go right. And drive slow as I looked. It was all abandoned and quiet. Not a single person in sight. Nobody standing. And right when I pulled the car to the side, he said, right here, sit still. Turn the car off and chill. And I started to panic. He told me, relax. Then he pulled the keys out the ignition and hopped out and laughed. Then my light flashed in an instant. He inched to my driver door and I tried to lock it. I couldn't. He ripped me right out my seat and then grabbed the side of his jeans and then put out the shotty. And all I heard was a screech and he shot my arm into pieces. I'm thinking I must be dreaming. And another shot to my chest. My stomach squeezed and my breath from my lungs collapsed. And I'm down on my fucking knees asking him why. He looked at me. I looked him dead in the eyes and he smashed my face with the barrel. Knocked all my teeth to the sky. And I heard a sound of the shotty cocked back. He pressed the heart against my head and blew my fucking top back. I'm still conscious, I'm breathing. I'm still moving, no clue as to why I'm not dead. All this blood that I'm losing. And I heard my car drive off. Then I looked up and seen the sun, and that was all that I saw. Then I heard my conscience tell me, get up, nigga, get up. You're losing blood, oh my. Don't fall asleep or you'll die. Stay awake and move as much as possible. There's no time. Find some help and try to yell. You ain't too well, oh God. Wake up, nigga. Wake up. Wake up, nigga. Woke up at 7, my day was worse than I prayed for. Got dressed to head out and down the stairs from the 8th floor. New kid in class, he sat alone taking notes while my niggas were making jokes at the clothes that his mama paid for. Had no family, but was cool with the local gangsters. Tattoos and some on parole and probation for breaking rules. That light was all I knew, all I wanted to do was cruise. Smoke weed and say fuck school, wanted guidance. Cause all my role models I would look up to was indicted a young dude with no logic. I went to church to the pastor, said fuck you, now I'm violent. And this gang that always looked out for me, vibes for me, and adopted me. Said they wanted to ride with me, and I wanted to get down. Guess there was something missing. Everything comes with a price. There's only one condition. All you gotta do for initiation is kill an innocent victim and leave them there with no witnesses or no snitches. If you do that, you down with the clip. And that's for life, so don't you ever think getting out of the shit. I thought about it, soaking up the vibe as I study for information, trying to choose my victim, plotting the weakest prey. But today on my way to eat lunch, I approached him and told him we should be cool if only I got to know him. Cause on the side of town, he would need some protection. It's crazy, reckless, and phony, unless he's some sort of gangster. He only safe with the police. He said his name was Dick, but my dad threw him up at the buses. Was kinda skeptical about me at first, cause he didn't trust me. Then the more he got to know me, he couldn't tell what my motives were. Hoping that I was sincere, but little did he know I was trying to sneak him and pop him brick. Just need the perfect opportunity, I'm tired of waiting. Had murder running through my head, I knew that death was coming. He introduced me to his family, I was jealous of him. His mama told him, make sure you look out for my son. And before she could finish his sentence, I quickly just interjected and said, don't you even stress him. I got him to the fullest, even if that means bullets, bullies, gangs, AKs, the choppers till they kill us. I was lying to the fucking limits. Took advantage when he said he had that Honda Civic. A 93 with no license plate and no registration. Just thinking about every place I'ma go when I finally kill him. And then I asked him for a ride around the block, some distance from where he was parking. Instantly I knew my chance was coming, I'm ready to drill him. Then he told me, let's go, hop in. I dabbed him up and started telling jokes the whole ride there. Had him cracking up as we was getting closer. He felt funny, I think he knew something was coming. That look he had was enough to tell me, but fuck it, go right. And drive slow as he looked, it was all abandoned and quiet. Not a single person in sight, and nobody standing. And right when he pulled the car to the side, I said, right here, sit still. Turn the car off and chill. Then he started to panic, I told him, relax. Then I pulled the keys out the ignition and hopped out and laughed. Seen his light flash in an instant, I inched to his driver door. Then he tried to lock it, he couldn't. I ripped him right out of his seat and then grabbed the side of my jeans. And then put out the shotty, I cocked it twice till he screamed. And he shot his arm into pieces, I'm watching his blood leaking. And another shot to his chest, seen his stomach squeezing, his breath and his lungs collapsing. He down on his fucking knees asking me why. He looked at me, I looked him dead in the eyes. And I smashed his face with the barrel, knocked all his teeth to the sky. And then found the shotty cocked back. I pressed the heart against his head and blew his fucking top back. Fucking car. Fuck. Get the fuck out my way, faggot. Fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck. Come on. Pick up. Come on. Yo. Yo, I did it. I killed him.